Okay. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Man, I haven't streamed in a while. What's the goal for today's mission?
What?
Huh? Yo, weren't you listening? No, I couldn't hear because you sneezed like a freaking elephant. Man, get with it. Today's mission is... You don't know. God of Bones, just give me a sec. Reaper Spur 4, right? Sport.
Huh?
Right, sport. Well, RS1 is Russian roulette, RS2 is hide and seek, so RS4 must be, what should I do? Maybe it's time to break out the Reaper Creeper. Oh yeah, Reaper Creeper, that's what RS4 is. You just pulled that out of thin air. Did not? Hey, I used to be a Reaper, yo. Be cool. Okay, so... How does RS4 Reaper Creeper work? Well, you gotta act like the Reaper and creep into people's head and stuff. Are you sure? Hey, I used to be a Reaper, yo. Be cool. Alright, phones. Let's find us some peeps to creep. How about the guy who just walked by? There's no pig. Oh, fight a bit of noise, just so you can practice in your mind what it's like and how.
yourself. I can't.
Yeah, then I hit his controls, not him. I got you.
Stop, what's out now, man? I don't think so. Come on! Yeah! Yeah! I don't think so.
Discovering Reaper Creeper, I've let it make decisions for me. Too many. Not that I can complain, I owe much bit of my success to it, but still, it doesn't feel right. What? He ain't gonna do it? Weird for him. Can I keep relying on this? Of course, I'm just asking. Wouldn't that be a fitting end?
What?
Yeah, Pops, atta boy. Creeper? What am I doing? Quick, cold turkey. Aw, quit jerking us around, Pop. Hurry up and creep. Are you sure this is what we have to do? Yeah. Reaper Spur 4. Reaper Creeper. I used to be a Reaper, yo. We cool. Oh no, you didn't say that. Okay. Trust me, phone. Now, let's get that guy to... Huh? Where'd he go? Oh crap, we're gonna lose him. Book it, phones. Must trust partner. Wall, huh. Guess we're not going this way. Damn it, we can't break this one. Let's try a different way, yo. No signs of Pop. Yo, you think he came this way? Hey, wasn't that? What she's doing? What's she doing here? Hey, phones. Focus, man. The guy in here. We gotta check someplace else. No pig. Okay.
Welcome to Sunshine. Come again. Good day. I look forward to your next visit. Hi there. Thanks a bunch.
Yes, please.
back soon. Good day. Right, I look forward to your next visit. DJ Andy.
Oh god. Like a bolt from the blue. No, this time I mean it. I'm retiring. It's been a wild ride, kids. I love peppering folks with trivia about Shibuya, but alas, that's a thing of the past. Please don't ask why. I know this won't fill the void, but why don't we play one last special edition of the Inimitable Reaper Review. Oh god, I hate these. Psychedelic Fox is number 42 on the police report. It's a green fox. Seen it before? It likes to shake the unfold on the player, so which one can it turn into? Mushroom. The frick. Moving on. Question 2. You play lost 10 pins. The pins you're wearing gets PV every time you play. You know that, right? So here's the question. Whose picture do you see after a game of 10 pins? Have fever and the only prescription is more of a 10-pin. Which of these appear before the game's title?
Pin Slammer!
Invincible? Okay, that's actually a quick game, just to see.
Slam! On!
This again. Oh, what does it turn into? Not what it doesn't. Oops, I read that. Mushroom. Here, a little memento. Sorry, it's Happy Tin. Hot dog. Happy Tin hot dog. No pig here. Special little ones. Hey, there he is. Huh? You see Pinky just go by? Yeah, she was giggling. What's up with that? Got you now, traitor. Damn, again? Your time is up.
Don't wuss out now, man!
Come on!
I don't think so. Booyah!
So, who's next? That's how it's done.
Yo, you don't take a kick. How many assets you get a kick, man? Quit moaning about it. Come on. What am I gonna do? Hey, I know him. Nothing I do ever works out. I give up. Huh? Hey, Mick. Oh, AG. I mean, Mr. OG. What's wrong? You look down. I'm a chronic failure. I left my job because I thought I had all the answers. Man, was I wrong about that? Nothing going the way I planned. What have I been doing with the ramen place? I closed it down for a while. What? Why? The place was packed. At first, the sales started to tumble, and I had no idea how to keep customers. Mick, we had this talk before. The trends can make you and break you, Shibuya. Yeah, I remember. Be more trendy, is that it? No, it's not that simple. You can't just throw on a popular outfit and expect to be cool. People see right through that. Clothes are a form of self-expression. You're not being trendy if you're not being you. Work the trends. Wear what feels right. Don't let the trends work you. Okay. I think I get it. Well, I gotta get to my next appointment. See you, Mick. Wear what feels right. Do what feels right. But what feels right for me? Four building, what can I buy?
Come on in.
Plus item. Ooh, that's expensive.
Thanks a bunch. Come on in.
Alright, bought that, okay.
Thanks a bunch. Hi there. Come back soon. Hi there. Come back soon.
Okay, move on. Oh, we just pick here. Piggy.
Ready for a beatdown?
Yeah. Oh, don't tell me it's the one I have to beat. Oh, this. I hate using beat, damn it.
Focus.
Don't wuss out now, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't think so.
Ha! Yeah. Yeah.
Huh. Yeah.
I ain't done yet.
Wait, there's two pigs? Piggy, 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 piggy.
Ready for a beatdown?
Yeah. I can. Gotcha.
Yeah. I don't think so.
I can.
Gotcha. I don't think so. You call that a fight?
Till next time, good day.
Hello. Thank you.
Welcome to Sunshine.
Progression. I start to realize something.
man. See you again. DJ Oliver.
Happy go lucky, yo, here I am.
Hey, Yoshi. Thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Take this!
I can't.
I don't think so.
Take this! Yeah!
Thanks a bunch. Hi there. Come back soon. Come on in. Thanks a bunch.
Hey, man. See you again.
Good as gone. I can't. Gotcha. Gotcha.
I don't think so.
Come on.
Take this! The beat is on!
Bring it!
Go backwards to get to fight them?
Don't wuss out now, man!
Enough!
I don't think so. Gotcha! I don't think so. Gotcha. Come on.
That was nothing.
Oh, you're just in time. We were about to play some Tin Pin, but we're one short of a Grand Slam. Want in? If you win, we'll give you a rare pin. Yo, what you wanna do? You playing? Alright, let's play. But careful, we're good.
Slam on!
So hectic right now. Actually good. Screw that, I am not taking a loss there. Oh, thanks for following. Not taking an L there, oh my god. Give me the pin. I just want to win. Why are they harder than Shooter?
Slam!
Oh my god, another. I don't want to make a 10 pin deck. Do I really have to make a 10 pin deck? Yes, I'm making a 10 pin deck. They like ramped up the AI for this one. Oh my god, why are all these hammers? Thank you. Vice Wizard of Slam Pin Pro. That's it. Hey, not bad. That was fun. Let's play again sometime. Tin Pin Artist. I just want to see what they give as the prize after. Oh my god. Oh my god. Screw that. I don't need the consolation prize. Screw it. Let's move on with the story. Screw it. I won once. Got the prize. I hate the startup. Boss, how have you been? Fit as a fiddle, thanks. Sorry you had to see me like this. Is that new business not panning out? I just don't have the knack for it. I made this big show about leaving the company. That was so smart. But you know, boss, I didn't know a damn thing. Tobia ate me alive. Boss, tell me. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, hope so. Sorry. That's not a very fair question after what I did to you. Now, just hold on, Nicoso. Reaper Creeper always yields the right answer. Nicoso needs solid advice, and this I can give to him.
Huh?
Damn right, Pops. He's gonna do it, Bones. Now it's our turn to creep, yo. I don't know. It seems too important to leave up some game. Do it, Phones. No, not this time. Huh? What you talking about, Phones? He needs to find the words himself. But Phones. Not moving. Please, creep to me, Reaper. Hey, boss, look, I gotta take off. Wait, Makoto, huh? Do you remember when you first started with me? On your first day, you had this twinkle in your eye, and you said, I want my customers to be happy. We all start somewhere. Makoto, back then, you had your head stuck so far up in the clouds, you couldn't get anything done right. Sounds like a lot like me now. Not quite. You I knew first. He didn't need some fancy clothes. He didn't need fancy clothes to be cool. Marvelous. That's what you were. Boss. I think you need to search back. And ask that person where you should go from here. So what if you mess up? Nothing we do in life is ever truly a waste. Wow. All this time I've been rushing into things. Maybe I need to go back to the drawing board. Figure out what I want. Thanks, boss. No, I should be thanking you. Huh? For what? Nothing. Hey, boss. Gotta get going. Alright, show the world what you got. We need some piece of paper. My own answers beat the hell out of the black and white. I Reaper creeped for the last time. Damn straight, Pops. Hey, wait a minute. Bones, you doomed us, man. Who's gonna play Reaper Creeper now? About this Reaper Creeper business, I gotta ask you. What, yo? Is that really today's mission? Yo, I told you. I don't think you remember. I do. Like I said, Reaper Sport 4. Sport. Sorry, Phones. It's been 2 days since I was a Reaper. I don't remember too much. 2 days isn't that long. Look, next time just be upfront about it. We'll never work the mission out by taking shots in the dark. Man, why gotta be like this? I never change. You know Ryan? He used to say the same stuff. Like 100 times, man. I don't trust that pink-haired lady. What she said doesn't add up. Let's take it with a grain of sand, okay? We ain't got time for salt. You don't have time for mistakes either. Slow and steady wins the race. I'm telling you, B, we need to find a golden bat. We ain't got time for bats. We don't have time for mistakes either. Haste makes waste. She always had some saying. She knew to take a hint. But me, I never learned. Even now, she needs me the most. I know I gotta think through things through. I really do, man. But I freak out instead of finding the answer. Some brother I made. Brother? Wait, Rhyme's your sister? What? Did I mention? Yeah, we from the same family. Whoa! I had no idea. We came to UG together, partnered up, and then I... Hey, you didn't do anything. It's like I killed her, man. You don't know half of it. B. Why I gotta be so stupid? I thought I could bring Rhyme back to becoming a Reaper. That turned out great, huh? When Rhyme got a raise, Hanakoma gathered up her soul and stored it into a pit. I made a pact with the pin to stay alive, but I hated feeling trapped, yo. Before I knew it, I was at the Reaper's store asking them how to use the pin. So that's why you took off. But wait, that means that noise on my shoulder was Ryan. Her noise which I called out of the pin. Whoa. I was looking for a way to turn it back to normal, but I didn't find nothing yet. But I figured if I could become the Closer and rule Shibuya, you know? Whoever takes out the old Closer gets the job. Is that how it works? Yep. And once I'm in charge of Shibuya, I can fix Ryan. Ever a second chance, man. Listen up, Bones. Because I'm only gonna say this once. What? Help me. You gotta help me save her. I ain't that smart. I just crashed my people way through things. But that ain't enough to save Ryan. I need help. I need your help. Screw you. What? Don't be an ass. She's my friend. You act like I didn't mind saving her. Besides, I'm just crashing my way through this too. Even if I beat the GM and survive, they'll just get me on some technicality. Probably for making a pact with you. But I don't get any more chances. There's the emergency call too. Let's face it, Shades wants me gone. Me and Shiki are gonna make it back to the RG. Don't sweat it, man. I'll bring you all back to life. As soon as I'm in charge. Alright. You'll have time. Thanks, Bones. Hey, not necessary. Like Mr. H said, trust your partner. True that. So what's today's real mission? Well, first let's track Pinky down. Okay, so back I go. Ah, what's with you losers? Hey, is that? Don't you want to win at all? I oughta crush this pin. I swear, if you take one more side trip, I mean, what's the point of tag if you don't chase me?
What?
Huh? Tag? Wait, so Reaper Sport 4? It's tag, you dolt! Didn't they teach you anything at all? Didn't they teach you anything at all? That's like the most basics of basics. Some rising star you turned out to. Tag. Huh? You're it. What? You see how stupid she is? She just walked right up to us and that last tag doesn't count. And did you just call me stupid? Yo, you are. I ain't never seen no one suck so bad at tag. Shut up. You have no right to call anyone stupid. Complete your mission, Pinky. Now hand over the pin. I've got another mission for you. Defeat the pissed off Reaper. Hey, play fair. I have to win this game. I don't care what it takes. Now bring you little turds. Yes, boss fight. I should probably practice. Oh no, okay, I got the sync. Oh, okay, let's go.
You're good as gone.
Don't bother,
I don't think so. Dumbass.
Crap. out, yo, one more punch and you're gone. Get over the pin and my spirit. Take your mercy and shove it. Next mission. Hey, enough is... I want my promotion. I'm not shooting for any Miss Nice awards. Mm. Oh no, girl.
Huh?
Face the facts. They got you whooped. Oh, be quiet. You can underachieve all you want, but I want to move up, 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 and then what? Well, I don't know. Well, don't bother. Shooting for nothing sounds crazy to me. Then what about you? Why did you turn your promotion down? Yeah, I know about it. They were gonna make you an officer, and you threw it in their faces. I mean, what is that? You got a crush on me or something? Can't bear to leave me? I don't want to be your fallen chain. It's not fair. Being an officer sucks. Why doing the brass and strut around doing nothing? That's like a total bore. I like the field. Simple as that. You can feel the pulse out there. People's ideas conflicting, changing. I like being in the audience. I'm a stargazer. Besides, if I join the officers, how am I gonna sucker you into buying me ramen? Jerk. Well, I guess I can stay in the audience a bit longer too. Yeah. Yeah, girl. Stop and smell those concrete roses. Now then, I'm starting to drag on like that. Here, for your trouble. Hopefully, keep it. Yo, you can keep this. Give me mine. No can do. I haven't had my fun yet. Quit screwing with us. I'm villain. Screwing with you is my job. But you have my word. Give me on my little game, and this pin's yours. No screws attached. I swear this time, on my life. Wait, that doesn't work. Anyway, I won't be pulling any punches. Damn it. Fine, what's your game? You'll love it, fresh meat. All you have to do is beat me. Yay, they ended. Underpass by Yashiro Park? That's an unusual place to start, huh? Where's B? What's he doing over there? Alright, I'm gonna call it end of the stream right there. I screwed up the... Oh no wait, I think I want to master this one. Right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna call it end of stream now. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.